Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. My name is Muhammad Nabi Luqman bin Nazri. I am 17 years old and I am currently a student of SMK Mata Air Tanah Perlis. Today, I would like to do a review on a book that I have just read recently. King Solomon's Mind is the title of the book. It is written by an author named Henry Rader Hager. This author is well known for his other works such as Alan Quatermain's Alan's Wife and Child of Thorn. This is a classic lost work novel and it is very suitable for teenagers like me and you guys. Frankly speaking, I believe that this novel is the best novel that I have read. So far, this novel is quite interesting and I read the novel because my dad told me this storyline while I was chatting with my dad and it seemed like an interesting storyline. Then, I started looking for the novel that my dad told me about. So, I found out that the book was for sale online and I ordered this novel book from Shopee. King Solomon's Mind is a novel about the rescuers who are determined to find an explorer missing in search of African sailor. The quest lead the party across the continents and through the terror of the forest, swamps and desert. Their main purpose is Solomon's lost mind, an unimaginable source of wealth and deadly danger. This is a good read and it makes reader want to finish the novel as quickly as possible because they want to know what happened there, what happens next until the end of the story. After I finished reading the novel, I have learned a few things. However, one moral that I would like to stress on from the novel is we cannot go hunting to torture living animals for our pleasure. Then, I want to say that I recommend all of you to read this novel because it is a classic story and has a variety of history that we can take and learn from. That is all from me. Thank you.